Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Let's Play EU4. I'm your host, Black Jade Falcon, otherwise known as Richard, and, well, the Pawnee and the Arapaho just got into a war, and the Shoshone said, what the hell, we'll jump in too. Probably because of me. Because, well, it's basically me and New Spain in the area that are the superpowers. So, I am right now building up a navy so that we can start to invade all of the Caribbean islands, or the Caribbean islands, as you may pronounce it. I prefer to use Caribbean. A Caribbeaner. It's a climbing place. Anyway. so we got a bunch of cultural conversions going on right now. Look at all this. It's all used to be Canada. Well, Newfoundland. We have conquered them, wiped them out. And we have taken most of British Columbia. We just took out the Chinook. And recall. I might break my agreements with the Pawnee and just wipe them out. We'll see. Okay. So they're not really helping me with anything. Kind of whiny. Well, the Arapaho were. I'll take them out soon. Now, I am at peace. I do have a peace accord with the Shoshone and the Arapaho. Those will conclude soon enough. A few more years. And then we can attack and conquer. Things that I love doing. Okay, and cultural conversions are completing, like so. Yes, thank you, thank you. You done? Okay. All right, we're at 32 now. We're almost ready. How's our missionaries coming along? We got one corps being created, a little bit of Catholic rebel scum stuff, and missionaries are coming along. Okay, so let's go ahead and come up with some other things here. 51 in Pensacola. Why, yes, I will. Thank you. And one in Alabama, too. Because why not? Okay, so now we're back to these 40s, but I'm going to do this one because I kind of want to trade in salt. Might help us out a little bit. Okay. Da 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 da. And by the way, the prices do fluctuate. Oh, that's a shame. He was very useful. Also cheap. Hey, look, another one. There we go, problem solved. That'll help out my missionaries a little bit. I can convert faster. So, that's the United States so far. Notice how Canada, not in the picture. They're part of us. Us, United States, U.S., never mind. So, what I'm planning on doing is taking over all of these islands, using those as a jump point down here into South America. New Granada, Spanish Peru. Brazil has become a bit of a superpower. Apparently they smell us coming, so might get into a fight. So, what I might want to do see, this is part of Spain. Transferring trade power to Spain. Same thing here. Okay. Coming along, coming along. You scooch. Where are all of my ships? You know what I could do? I could just attack. And I'll take it, move into, or conquer out the rest of Oregon, start moving into California. That might be a good idea. I could also just declare war on New Spain and start chipping away at this. Move into Texas. Tejas. Could also pronounce it Tejas with that soft X sound. And let's look at our shipbuilding. 13 in production, 10 of which are those. Good. Okay. Come here, you. Alright. I'll send you here. Keep working on the Catholics. Oh, well. He was a crappy general anyway. Okay. Let's get a new one. Seriously? Keep working on him. Wait, look at that. We're almost done. Then we'll conquer more territory. And have more to do. Well, what do you do? So, let's see here. We have enough room. Morale of navies might not hurt. We'll see. So how we doing, Paul? Really? Really threatened. I am so hurt. We were buds, dude. And it's probably because I am a warmonger. So. La la la. Come here. Scoot. We are now 35. 10 to go. Yeah, that's about all we got left on them. Okay. Let's come over here and we'll talk to them, figure out what's going on with them. Okay. So neighboring different religion is going to kill 10 of it. They are willing to trust me somewhat. And there's also support of friction. So, assuming those went away, we would only have an addition of 11, which would get us up to 67. There is absolutely no way that we could be friends. So, I am going to set forces inside our borders. Now, I'm going to say, never mind. I don't need to cross into your territory. To which they'll say, okay, whatever, dude. And then, I'm going to dissolve the alliance when November hits. Eight more days. 5 more days. There we go. And dissolve alliance. We're no longer friends. Don't still say, dude! What the hell, man? And I'm also going to revoke my guarantee. Wow. They just beat the hell out of the Arapaho. Good for them. They do not like me, so I'm revoking my guarantee. And you no longer have any military access. Should've took the deal, dude. Should've took the deal. No, you had to not trust me. And now you're gonna pay for it. And there's no one. Alright, fleet is growing. We've got a plantation about to come online. Let's get another one built. Let's get salt going. Because that will be useful. Six. We got 9 left. About to get another one. There he is. Awesome. 8 more, and we can invade. Well, the Shoshone grew. Good for them. Now, watch what happens if I declare war right now. Okay. Breaking truce. Gonna just tank my stability, give me a massive amount of war exhaustion. So, not a wise idea. We could offer them an alliance, but I'm not going to, because I don't like them anymore, because they don't trust me. Okay, and we're getting there. Another little while. Alright, we'll have 2 ships. About a month. By the way, any missions? Not really. So, let's go to here. Aha! Well, yes, I will. Thank you. And upgrade Chinook. Oh, well. That's a pity. Can't afford it. Well, it is 1870. We have 1 year till we can attack the Shoshone. I'm thinking of attacking California just to attack California. Or what I can do is attack the Shoshone and then attack California. Then, after I'm done with that war, I can attack the Arapaho and eat these two or three little areas right here. Or I can just wait and attack the Arapaho and the Pawnee together, which I think would be the smartest option. Okay. How much are we growing by anyway? 36. Excellent. Okay. And confirm. How much do we have? 38 of them. Excellent. Got three areas producing ships right now. Calusa is coming through with another one in about 2 months. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. Yeah. So this is one country. This is a very large country, but it's beholden to another country. This is New Granada, which, if it ever gains independence, will become Gran Colombia. See if we can convert anything yet. Any conversions possible? Come on. Nope. About all we can do. Okay. Da-da-da. Come on, guys. Hurry it up. Missionaries just about to finish. Let's take a look at the religion map, since we haven't done that in a while. Look at that. Pretty much everything we hold is Protestant. Got a few little areas left. We got one that's converting right here. See? Gone now. And now, so we got 2, 3, 4, 5. So really 4. And we'll be done. Converting Catholicism, that is. Okay, and we'll come over here. Excellent. Go. Okay, so we've got three ships in process right now. That gives us 40. 2 plus 2 is 4? Hang on. We might need more. Might need one more ship. And if we do, we do. It's fine. And I'll just build it here. Why not? Okay. Worst case scenario, we have an extra ship. Big deal. It's not that big of a problem. Getting closer. And what we'll do, we'll probably attack Bahamas. Then from Bahamas, No, we should attack here first. We should attack Cuba first. And take what we can there. Military access from Alaska. No, you may not cross my borders. Go away. You are stuck. Eat it. Right. See if we can build anything. We can. Let's prop down you. So that'll be huge. No, you cannot cross in here. Sorry. Go away. About to have a three-decker done. Thank you. Nope. Do I really care right now? Not really. We'll be alright. We're just about to lose George the First. His son, Frederick, on the other hand, I think he'll be a really good emperor. Guess what? Just about time to invade. Yes, indeed. Quarantine them, 50 administrative. Chesapeake gets influential, local gets produced, influenza gets spread from one quarantine province into adjacent provinces. We got 8 till 1881. That's fine. Guess what? You're in a bad place, son. Confirm. Hi. Yeah, you might want to run away. I don't think the Snake River is really going to help you. Da-da-da-da. Seriously? Disease outbreak? Stupid Utah. Hey, look at that. Our cultural conversions are almost done. Niagara is American. Alright. Other provinces I cannot possibly pronounce are American. Okay. Excellent. Let's see if we can convert others. Not yet. We'll get there. Hey, look at that. Attack. I think we'll win. Alright, sweet. So, let's go take out. Go shoot. And I'm going to take everything. So I'll wipe them out, and then I'll probably kick us over the top. Nine. So, most likely take this, and then we can just take everything. Okay. Come here. Send demand. Oops, should have asked for money. Oh well, too late now. Alright, problem solved. There. Yeah, it'll work. Okay. Quorum. There we go. Let those guys core up, and we'll have a bunch of new little toys here. Alright, I would dare say that we are just about ready. We got two ships left. They're being built right now, and they're being built very quickly. And we'll go ahead and invade Cuba. That'll probably happen next episode. I'll let things run out here, though. So, boop. 43, yep. Two left. Okay. La-da-da. And I'm going to leave this guy. Well, I'm probably only going to need like one down here. So I'm going to take this one. As soon as all of these conversions are handled. And then I'll move him down. We are going to declare war on another Spanish colony and just take them out. That will open up a bunch of stuff for us. Okay. So let's see if there's anything cheaper. There's not. So, come on, hurry up, month. Finish. Come on, give me my counting house. Thank you. There we go. Finished. Okay. Got a stock exchange growing, counting house growing, naval equipment coming along nicely. Ironically, it's in the middle of a desert. Well, salt. What do you do? Okay. So I'm going to leave this guy, these two around for, you know, rebel busting and whatnot, in case these guys get uppity. Then I'm going to move down here. guy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring you down to here, down to Temora, and I'm going to move you down to Miami. Bring you down to the Straits. And we'll be ready to go. And I'm going to save all of that for the next episode. So I'm going to go ahead and set this missionary while I say goodbye to you. Well, guys, it has been a pleasure as always. I've been your host for Let's Play as America. And we are slowly taking over the world. I will be back next time. We will take over the world some more. Probably conquer Cuba, which is something that in the American psyche, people have always wanted to do. Leave a like, leave a subscribe, and leave a comment. That all helps out the channel. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.